Hi everybody, I'm standing here. I am Glen from the Love Burn. I want to introduce you to a permanent art piece that is living here at historic Virginia Key Beach, which is the site of Love Burn. This beautiful piece was dedicated to this park for allowing us to burn here in Miami in the heart of winter. What's really unique about this piece, it has our mission at the Love Burn engraved in on it. And it says, to grow a happy, prosperous community that encourages interactive art. What's so nice about it is, it invites you to step behind it, like so, and climb up into it, so that this way you have this amazing picture. And once you're inside, it says, to grow a happy, prosperous community that encourages interactive art. So myself and Prosperity here are inviting you all to participate in the Love Burn and bring a great proposal to the table for an interactive art project. We are asking for things that are experiences, that are structures, and potential to be left here at the park for the rest of the world of Miami to enjoy. That being said, interactive art is one of our missions. Large-scale art is stuff that people can touch, feel, get on top of, move, and is enjoyable. It is not two-dimensional art that sits inside of a wall. It is more things that are have a touch, feel, smell, taste, and enjoyable. So we invite you to submit for an art grant to the Love Burn for 2019.
Love Burn art has come from around the world. Let's venture to Southeast Asia, where motorcycles, tuk-tuks, and taxis are commonplace. This concrete and steel heart was designed by Quantum Glen and myself, together with the artists from Richstone and Bali. Bali is rich in culture, tradition, and creativity. Bali is famous as a place for yoga retreats, meditation, food, beautiful ocean fronts, and elaborate temples. Let's take a closer look at the design and construction of the heart.
Richstone didirikan kurang lebih 10 tahun yang lalu ya, tepatnya pada tahun 2003. Saya sendiri sebagai owner juga, sebagai artis dan desainer juga, untuk merancang sebuah ide atau maupun gagasan. Untuk memvisualisasikan ide itu, mewujudkan, jadi saya membutuhkan beberapa partner atau tim dalam kerja patung ini, karena bikin patung ini sama halnya kayak bikin rumah ya. Karena tidak bisa dikerjakan sendiri, kita harus sistem kayak gotong royong ataupun istilah mebanjaran kalau di Bali. Stone itu penggabungan dari kata revolution, inovatif, kreatif, dan harmoni. Pertama, kita memang menggunakan bahan yang konvensional seperti beton. Habis itu kita beralih ke fiberglass, dan yang terakhir sekarang kita pindah ke logam.
Yeah, 60% of the people from Love Burn are from outside of Florida. So we are growing an international presence of a burning community here in the heart of South Florida. Along with that, we are asking for everybody to participate. Part of the great joy of coming to the Love Burn is to know that people are volunteering. The people who make the event are the people who participate and come to the event. It is of your responsibility when you're here to not only pack it in and pack it out, not only be self-sufficient, but it's also to lend a hand, volunteer, be a part of the community, bring out your art and experience for everybody to sit back and enjoy and inspire others. The main mission here is really to create a white light of inspiration, the aha moment, the sensation that you come out here and you go, wow, that was incredible. You know, that was just, I could climb in it. It was set up beautifully. It was lit so well. I moved the lever and it swung this around. It was a great ride. It was very much creating a space that allows people to enjoy the art.
There is a little bit of 2D art because we have had projectors that take two-dimensional art and they make it three-dimensional by projecting it onto the sandcastle or on a large art structure or on a screen. So we definitely encourage art of all levels, and of course music is a form of art that is a big part of our community and a big part of the growth of the event. As people become musicians and they develop their musical skills by interacting with people they wouldn't have met at other events or met in other places in their life besides here. So it's really a great forum for meeting people from around the world who have common interests.
And so we invite you to come and submit for an art grant from the Love Burn. The Love Burn uses its ticket donations to fuel the art for upcoming years, which is really, really great, and to fuel family and to fuel love.